Every day in Hillsborough County, our top priority is to ensure that our students and employees are provided with a safe educational environment.
During the school year, we understand that students may go home alone or may go to friends' house when there's parents not there.
We've all heard the tragic stories. A teenager who finds a gun and accidentally shoots and kills a friend. A child fatally shot by a young family member who found a gun in their home. These tragedies don't have to happen if we all take just a few simple steps.
In an effort to keep our kids and community safe, Hillsborough County Public Schools and local law enforcement are joining the Be Smart for Kids initiative.
Be Smart's mission is to remind adults what they can do to limit children and teenagers' access to guns. SMART is an acronym, and each letter includes a call to action.
S, secure all guns that are in your home and vehicles.
M, model responsible behavior around guns.
A, ask about the presence of unsecured guns in homes your child may be visiting.
R, recognize the roles of guns in suicide.
T, tell your peers to be smart.
Unsecured firearms pose a significant risk for our students, even well and beyond gun violence in school. Over 350 per year deaths have resulted from unintentional discharges at home. These guns need to be secured. Think about it. That's almost one per day. This can be avoided.
Securing guns can save lives, and it begins with you at home. Let's be a part of ensuring our families are informed and safe.
For more resources, tools, and strategies on how to be smart, I encourage you to visit besmartforkids.org. Join us as we work to keep our students safe all year long.